Hey, see if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pokotaru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero after these messages.
Thank you. nobody gets by the mathematician.
I guess all the good names were taken.
Watch your mouth, Zero, before the mathematician subtracts your head from your shoulders!
Sir, as a fellow number cruncher, could I please ask what this is all about?
That moon's where we divide losers from winners before adding them to the Megacorp games! There's a challenger up there ready to reduce you to nothing!
This technology looks familiar. Perhaps I could...
Sweet! Think you can get us to that moon? Hey! Remember us?
I'm gonna kick your ass off into the next galaxy!
Conquer, huh? Hey, guess you guys were prime after all. You're going to the Megacorp Games!
Welcome to Megacorp Games, sponsored by Megacorp. Okay, Megacorp contestants, get ready to grapple with our Megacorp Gladiator team. And if you survive that, enter the Megacorp Battle Arena with our Mega Spider Body, our Mega Death-defying Mega Cage match. Then open the throttle for the all-Megacorp Hoverbike Race, brought to you by Team Megacorp Racing. Hostile indigenous population not owned, endorsed, sponsored, supplied, advocated, or even liked by Megacorp. Approach at your own risk. The Megacorp Games. Keep it mega.
Okay, this must be the core terminal. Let's see what we can get from it.
The power appears to be out in this entire area.
You're right. I better call a maintenance bot. Let's just follow him and fix it ourselves.
You need the glider here. You'll have to go to another planet to find it.
Bye.